Alright, so here's Fenrir. I am going to go ahead and enable the buffs. I mean, Vanilla's not in this. The reason I'm enabling the buffs is this guy hits hard. He hits fast, so I can probably get through that. I guess plot's not important. But I mean, this is relatively still an easy fight. I love, by the way, the background for this fight. It's a snowy mountain with like a big old gate. I forgot to grab that chest. But it'll still be there. Oh, there we go. As you can see, there's chests I forgot to grab, but, I mean, they'll still be there in the disillusioned room.